Okay, so I just got my package in. It only had three toys in it, but I'm going to show you the toys that I got for them. First, I got the alligator sleep in hide. This is really cool. I really like this. They can get in. Let me show you. Through here, through the mouth here, and just sleep in there. It's actually kind of smaller than I thought it was going to be, but it is a really good size, so well, I complain about it. was a good size for the price. I think this was, I want to say, $7.99. I'm not. There's Gunther, by the way. I didn't get to show you him yesterday. And I clip his nails quite often. And for some reason today, his nails are getting caught on stuff. So maybe I need to clip them again. But I didn't clip them too long ago. So. But this is the alligator sleeping hide. Both ferrets could probably sleep in here. It's got the little mouth, it's got the little legs here, and a tail, like the alligator. It's really cool. I really like it. And you can actually fold the eyes over, the eyelids, but there's really no need to, so why do it? But, yeah. That's the alligator. One of them's on the floor because they're playing with it, one of the toys, so I'll have to get up and show you that as well. This is the turtle tunnel. And I thought the shell was actually a cloth, but now it's kind of like a plastic. And I thought these were longer, the legs here, but they're not, but it's okay. But all four legs has a little tunnel. And then they can go through the mouth here. Gunther absolutely loves this one, so... already, surprisingly. But yeah, that's that one. Just the turtle tunnel, and I think I got this one for maybe $13, I think. I don't know. Maybe $7.99, just like the alligator. But now I'm gonna get up and show you the other toy. Sorry, I was hiding the camera. Now they're not playing in it, but this is the Octoplay. Let me just show you the legs here. Alright. And I think there's six legs on here. No, there's five. Five legs, and they can go in there. And then a little opening down the midway of the leg. And already they've gotten kind of confused whether they should go all the way through the leg or come out through here. But they seem to like it already. And it's really soft. I'm loving how soft it is. And this is pretty big. It's got the two eyes. And the mouth opening here, you can see in there. But they already played with it a lot as soon as I got it out of the box. So yeah, that's only three things. I'll try to do a bigger haul at some point, but this doesn't even count as a mini haul. I just wanted to show you the three items that we got him since they were pretty decent sized. But if you have any suggestions for more videos that I should make, then comment down below and subscribe. Thank you.